me.
Man, my computer was moving slower than a fat bitch on X-Lax.
The closer I get to you.
Like that, we in this motherfucking bitch, bro. I want to take the time out because I know that y'all love these motherfucking Danny videos. I want to take the time out to say what's up. What's up, all you motherfuckers? We is in this bitch. We looking good, feeling good, sounding good. The shit not, it's lagging, and I know it's not. My junk is not lagging, but we ain't got to worry about that no more. We looking good, we sound good. We get it, the thumbnail gon' look sexy now. Yes, I do these thumbnails on my fucking own. Everything is over, bruh. It ain't a single thing that I'm fucking missing. Yes, I'ma get a new intro. Yes, I might even change my banner. That shit that can really get put off, man. We just hooking on these videos and turning up. We finna get into it, man. Should I do this? We have not reacted to a Danny Duncan video, and I don't know how long it feel like. It's really been like 2 weeks or a week and a half or whatever, but we finna get right into it. Without further ado, we finna get right into this bitch, man. Stay tuned to see what I do at 100K, but if you loyal, you already know what we doing. They get it. Should I buy this? Let's start like that. Let's get, man, we this them old vibes, man. We back in that mode, man. I was going looking at my old views, and I guess it's just how YouTube work, man. Go look at my old videos, bro. I was having goddamn hundreds on hundreds back the fucking back. And there's more to come, bro. I mean, those videos started seeing big numbers like that, I mean, months after I posted them. But that's fine. That's fine. Because as long as I'm steadily going up, that's all I'm worried about. Not the skate part, bruh. This nigga need to get me out there. You know how to do all that?
A while back,
put this man on MTV.
Today we're gonna show it who's boss.
Get y'all C-Lyles out, cause we doing big dank.
How's it look?
Oh hell no.
Ooh.
Oh hell.
What's up? New year, new look. Roscoe, what up, baby? You said I was gonna look lame, man. Take it back.
You look lame with durag on.
Fuck you, Roscoe. I look good.
You look like a
no.
What's that?
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Yes or no?
Don't ask what that is.
Trying to get waves.
No one knows what it's like. That shit kind of worked, though. He looked like one of them white boys that just got done playing basketball and tied a t-shirt around their head. Behind the blue eyes. Yeah, I said it. No one knows what it's like to be hated. That's who I thought he was at the beginning. I didn't even think this was him. Thought it was a white boy that just got done hooping or some shit. Dude took his shirt off. Didn't know how nowhere else to put it, so he put it on his head. Oh hell no. Oh hell no.
Hey.
Hey.
Dude, he hit your pants, bro. Oh my god.
Not a roach. Bro, not a roach.
I don't trust like that.
And that bit was probably big too. It was in the woods, bro.
I do it, bro. But
no, I don't play like that. Bro.
I don't like bugs.
We in this bitch? Turn us up, man. They going stupid. I will be participating in stuff like this. That shit is lit.
Hey guys, Brian Farrow called me and wanted me to do this fundraiser for the chamber called Danny Duncan's Balls.
The monotone.
We're gonna go there and
what? You need my seat back.
I thought one would have went in.
Golfer number
102. I love that I put this seat together. Like, I'd really just put work into this shit, man.
Thank you, Daddy.
on a U-Haul truck, this junk does not move, but.
You boys from around these parts? We're outside of Las Vegas right now.
Gotta be, what the hell?
Helicopters and you can shoot guns out the side.
Gotta be, what? They look like they got down where Tony Stark got kidnapped.
Have them patrol around all day, so just wanted to test the product out before I bought it.
Motherfuckers are not right.
My brother, my sister, and me to grow up and
look, that boy had a glizz on the hill. For what though? For no reason. In case some unwanted airspace come through and you just need to let one off in the sky real quick. Let that be go. I do want to do that, I ain't gonna lie. Imagine what your body would look like if you were receiving those bullets, boy. She would turn your shit into smithereens.
No way, it's Danny.
Did you get me tickling them?
Oh my god!
Alright, dude, shut up, dude. Don't yell, man. We're gonna make a scene.
Of course you and
hell yeah.
And This is
you're touching my grandma.
No, this is this is the guy I was telling you about.
I've known him forever.
Hey, this is my best friend.
I know him forever.
Because you got the grandma.
That's my brother.
You wanna put him on your shoulders?
Get that out of your mouth right now.
What is it? Cigarette?
What is it?
Oh no.
I'm not done. We're at the barracks today. Thanks, Steve.
Gotta be.
Training. Olympics just ended, so we got 4 years. I think I have what it takes to be the best. I got my coach over here, Coach Pat. You ready?
You are a regular too, don't you? Interesting. Because I know I do. Hold the fuck up now. Hold the fuck up now. It'd be a bit lagging, I don't give a damn. Bro, I gotta get back skating, bro. I got to. Before I'm 40 and I'm like, I should've did that shit. Not the old school rap music during the session.
Put it work and watch my status escalate. I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down, haters wanna take
Danny
me down.
Know how to do some shit, but I don't think he go as hard as the other dude. I think the other dude would probably be skating every day. When I get my lifestyle, I will have a phase where I'm skating every day, bro. It's funny, kid, when you meet him, give me 1 second, bro. They want to dig up the dirt. I swear, stuff gonna pick up so fast, and that's what we're gonna be on, bro.
No disrespect. If is getting paid anything from Santa Cruz, you should get equity in the company. I'm just talking from a business standpoint. That dude should not even be allowed to skate on a board. We good?
My fucking Tesla, man.
My car don't really burn out, I'll be honest. I don't really know what to do. Can I jump the stairs in it?
Just playing with that bit, bro.
I'm burning out, bro.
Finna scrape the tires, boy. Them bitches still nice, though. I ain't gonna lie.
That did not sound good.
Them
is that
Model
good?
3s, boy.
I can ollie this.
Broke that bit.
Dude, my car, bro. I'm gonna have to call AAA, man.
Why not risk life when it's gone? Somebody else was born, but at least we got the same.
I can do this, bro. I promise I could. I thought that was Danny doing that. Doing the goddamn front side 180 kickflip.
Oh, no. Top quality, dude. I make the best product. Fuck yeah, right next to the dildos. Hell yeah.
Look my eye.
The fucking dildo.
Not together.
When I was growing up, you sneak into and you buy dildos, yeah, bro.
Tell me why y'all are all sweet, and then tell me why I'm working the other day and somebody come up to me. Y'all know where the black dildo is at.
Big lollipop? Come on down.
Y'all think this
Spencer's
is gay.
Baby. Check your local Spencer's. Get a shirt. Whatever you guys need, man. They got it all. Dumbass.
Not in the mall.
almost took you out, dude. Yeah.
Hey. That boy really be in there. Shit.
Donuts. Donuts.
The Bury.
You talking shit, bitch?
Oh,
our kid would be in the NASCAR.
Jeff Ben Wayne, like, who the fuck would just gonna drive like any?
I wish I could pit maneuver, dude.
That motherfucker got horns on this shit, though. That can't be regulated.
You race? You race car? Nah, you always make it awkward, man.
Little bougie bitch.
Let's go!
Did she pit me on camera?
Sandwiches, dude. It's free. I know the owner.
Okay.
So just tell him.
I love the frosted coffee, bro. Take a sip of this, it'll make you better.
I got you, I got you. All right, give me back my sandwich. It's not a toy, man.
No.
Oh, shit. Let it out, man. You need my fingers?
They going no. Fucking nuts.
Oh, fuck. Hold on, yeah, 1 second. Oh! Let it out! Oh! He's disgusting, dude.
Are you serious?
Oh, fuck.
This is how Corona gets passed around. I knew that nigga shouldn't throw up, too. I don't know why I kept looking that long. Motherfucker gonna flip the top off the trash can and shit. Oh, hell no, man. Oh, hell no. I'ma hate going back in the editing for this. I fucking hate it.
I'm sorry, man.
I hate this shit. Nah, I would've slapped him.
I'm trying to get a real
bitch, don't you do that shit.
I know the owner. He's cool.
Yeah.
I swear. Yeah. A jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call the Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball. Mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Got them all, got your girlfriend.
I don't know if I'm doing that, though. That's a lot of fucking air. Right, the carnival, girl. The state fair right now. That's exactly why I don't go to fairs, though. Because of that nigga throwing up, bro. That's bullshit. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that was good. Don't touch my hand, though.
Oh, now that's impressive.
Beating people corn. Yeah, security.
Not off the same cob.
Oh my god! This guy's insane!
That motherfucker went up 2x2 and 3x3. Right now.
I'm that good. You want me that?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. I needed that. Can you do the Mike Tyson tattoo on the face?
The
fuck yeah, he needs that. If I was gonna get a tattoo, it would be the Mike Tyson tattoo. Let me see. Can she do it too?
That shit looks stank as hell. Where should I get it?
There's only one way to get it.
Hey. Oh, you sick here. Take a sip of this. It'll make you better. Ralph in the building, man. Hey. Finish all the body here. Daniel Duncan just slid through with another fucking banger, bro. Back to back with this shit. We not stopping. We finna keep dropping. I love y'all folks, man. Thanks for staying up with me. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment if you new. If you're not new, do it anyways. Hit that motherfucking bell. Oh, you going to hell, man. We gonna make it in the whole rain, sleet, hell, it's snow, man. I don't know what else need to be said. I'm finna react to the Spiritual Soul video this nigga posted after this. Or after this, he posted. But yeah, I love y'all folks. I'm finna slide up out of here. I got a lot of videos to edit. So if y'all see some of these videos a little bit later than expected, it's just because I had so many videos to post for real, bro. Like, goodness gracious, I've been doing my thing. But yeah, I love y'all folks. I'm finna slide up out of here. Okay.